little more energy.
On stage, on the sidewalk, Louisiana artist Terrence Osborne paints up close and in person.
Sometimes I like to paint the energy in.
Like a rock star at a concert.
So most times you see the final painting already done. You don't get a chance to see the artist painting live. And so I enjoy that. I enjoy working live because sometimes people come up and I even allow them to paint on my painting or give me ideas. So it becomes more of an interactive thing. I love it.
Live from Covington, ladies and gentlemen, it's Terrence Osborne.
I like the light and the darkness to show that.
Terrence and his masterpiece, In the Moment, will star in a two-day show. It's called the Covington Three Rivers Art Festival. Mayor Mark Johnson knows why the crowds come to Covington.
Wonderful artists, wonderful fans from all over the world come to Covington because they know Covington is one of the coolest cities in America.
Art galleries around town and artists from across America congregate in downtown Covington for one of the biggest art parties around. And the purpose of the party is to support art education for kids.
There's this light underneath that usually isn't there, but it's nice because it shows the energy of what's going on.
That paints Terrence Osborne into the picture as an artist of an art teacher. In a classroom of creativity, in the city that ranks right up there, right, Mr. Mayor?
Vienna, Paris, Covington.
Bill Wood, WGNO News.